Keon Ambrose Hylton into the game for the first time for Alabama. He's got it, and he just slams it down.